The three-story bright turquoise stone building stands in the center of the picturesque town of Vyzhnytsia in the Chernivtsi region of Ukraine. It is the former main synagogue, built during the Austrian rule. It is one of the few Jewish sanctuaries to have survived to the present day. During the First World War, the synagogue was burnt down by Russian troops. It remained in ruins for a long time.